minutes, no men left on base.
Had to spend the entire first shift in the zone. We've got a whistle blown here. Too many men on the ice against Florida.
Wow.
The Panthers on their very first line change could not execute it cleanly.
Florida, too many men on the ice.
And so Paul Maurice looking down at the monitor, wondering what happened there. Just 52 seconds into the hockey game, the Islanders will get a power play, a gift, a holiday gift for the Florida Panthers.
The Florida was off to a good start, played their first shift in the offensive zone for them, so they came out on their toes, and this will be a little bit of a setback for them, an opportunity for the Islanders to build a lead.
Grigori Denisenko will come over and serve the penalty for the Florida Panthers. It was the back linesman who noticed that there were too many Panthers on the ice. Islanders with the faceoff right to Barzell. This Islanders power play brought to you by your Tri-State Volkswagen dealers. Dobson shot blocker save from Bobrovsky. And then the puck batted ahead by Bennett, and hustling back is Brock Nelson. Islanders power play in need of a goal. Desperately at this point, 0-for-16 over the last six games. They were 0-for-2 last night against the Rangers.
Now the power play could have won them two or three games on the road trip.
Here's a chance for Reinhardt to skate shorthanded. Nelson trying to catch him. Reinhardt with a shot that went wide. Curls around the boards for Barzell. Now it's Lee. Barzell and Beauvillier up ice, but Mark Stahl pokes it away. Beauvillier moves it around for Nelson. Dobson to Barzell. Lee's parked in front of Bobrovsky. They work it high for Dobson. Now into the circle for the Islanders' leading goal scorer, Brock Nelson. Dobson loads it up, a shot that hit Beauvillier. Beauvillier turns, Nelson shoots, he ripped it high. Little change here with Beauvillier and what had been Pageau's spot on this power play, as Bailey and Pageau work on the second unit. Here's Dobson, the shot, the tip by Beauvillier, it's off to the corner, and this is taken and cleared.
Yeah, Bo's a left-hander, Pageau's a right-hander, so Barzell can give the puck to Bo in the middle of the ice and get away a one-timer, where without Pageau, it's got to come from Brock Nelson.
35 seconds left on the power play. Josh Bailey will carry it in for Oliver Wahlstrom. Wahlstrom heads after it here. Pushing up against Montour. Pageau got involved. Forsling wrapped it around the glass against the Ryan Pulock and all the way down. Panthers penalty kill has been struggling a little bit lately. They've given up 5 power play goals on their last 13 kills. As Wahlstrom drags it across the line. The poke check still got through. Then Parisi turned it over. And Etu Luostarinen plays it up ice for Eric Stahl.
Stahl almost had a breakaway just earlier on.
Luostarinen's shot was blocked. The power play has come and gone for the New York Islanders. A single save required by Bobrovsky during that 2-minute advantage.
And that was right off the bat.